formed by the collision, if you will, of European and African cultures that somehow got unified together here. So to work along that program, I took the vowels of the phrase Liber, Esse, Quam, Videri is the motto of the college. And I formed a musical motto that I then created a European version, then an African version. So the piece you'll hear at the beginning begins with more of the fanfare kind of European musical aesthetic, and then gradually the African influence gets more and more introduced until eventually they actually are combined in counterpoint and hopefully harmonized together in ways that our country seems slightly unable to do at this point. This is a kind of an offering to the wondrous American culture that has blended the European and the African into one unified whole. I wanted to thank these amazing players and the fabulous conductor for actualizing this stuff. You know, composers, we just hear this stuff in our heads, then it becomes dots on the page. It's only through the hard work of amazing, dedicated players and conductors that we're able to present this in such a great form to you. So it's such a gift to a composer to have that kind of dedication, and I'm so appreciative. Thank you so much, Eric.
Thank you.